watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Some early snow making for a messy commute for many parts of the state this morning. Norm Karkos was down in Elliott to preview the precipitation making for some tricky travel.
Here in Elliott along Route 236, the morning commute is underway. We had a dusting of snow earlier this morning, just enough to coat the road and some of the parking lots here. And as you can see, the crews out of this area taking a precaution, a proactive approach. They're salting the roads, sanding the roads, and salting some of the sidewalks there for the couple of inches of snow we may get. And as our meteorologists Mallory Brook and Matt Zettel have been telling us, it's not going to be a major storm, just enough to coat the roads a little bit here, a couple of inches, and make what could be a commute throughout the course of the day. And we will have much more on the conditions here from Elliott later on today and tonight. Along Route 236, I'm Norm Karkos for News 8 Now.
Well, 100,000 balsam wreaths will be continuing their journey down to Arlington National Cemetery later today. Wreaths across America making its way through Westbrook, Kennebunk, and Wells. The convoy will be visiting schools, veterans' homes, and monuments along the way down the East Coast, arriving in Arlington on Saturday the 14th.
Santa's sleigh won't be making the rounds for a couple more weeks now, but it looks like he's got some little workers helping him out already. And no, we're not talking about as well elves. All this week, 500 young students will be arriving on the Downeaster train in Portland, bringing along a donation to Toys for Tots. Today, it's 100 first graders from Lebanon Elementary School helping usher in the holiday spirit.
Well, thanks for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. I'm Erin Ovalle.
And I'm Meghan Torjussen. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day.